You're here, good. Listen, the house is running convoys in the town, and the next one's my Koenigsegg with some extra tech attached. You and your friends are gonna grab it back for me, okay?
Why would we do that?
One, you owe me. Two, I'll let your buddy Rav peek under that hood before you hand it over.
Don't need a third reason. We're in.
Yes. So, here's what you do.
They're transporting the Koenigsegg across city limits in 2 hours. We intercept, then grab the cargo.
It'll be part of a convoy.
What are you thinking?
Quick hit and run. Get me close to the truck and I'll take care of the rest. Rav, you turned that Mustang into a runner yet?
Yep. Followed your specs, the plating's all in. It'll take a punch and dish it right back.
Great. Mac, you and Rav got that drone ready to fly?
I'll be your eyes in the sky.
All right. Time to show the house we're back. Let's go grab ourselves a hypercar.
Drone's online and I'm looking for the convoy. You guys better hurry to the rendezvous point.
I'm not sure what Rav did to the Mustang, but it feels tight and heavy. Like it's tensed up for a punch.
All right, Ty, remember. The house will have enforcers protecting the convoy. We'll have to get rid of them first. Get me on the truck before it reaches the Ember Valley Tunnel, and we're in business.
The aerial surveillance will be blind inside the tunnel. Perfect time for a hit and run.
Bulletproof plan.
Worst case scenario, we have to fight, right?
That won't be necessary.
Mac, how long have you known Jess? She always has a plan B.
Oh, and a plan C. And plan D. Oh, and plan E.
You got that right.
It's good to have you back, sis. We're gonna raise so much hell together.
I'm not here for thrills, Mac. I'm here for the job.
Yeah, and we'll have fun doing it.
Seriously, though, I'm here to help you get into the rush. But that's it.
Uh-huh.
I'm dead serious.
Whatever you say, Jess.
Truck before it hits the tunnel. The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We've got to take out those cars.
With pleasure.
Nice hit, Ty.
One down, one to go.
That's what I'm talking about. Let's get that truck.
Mac, anything else headed our way?
You're in the clear.
Jess, you ready?
Get me in position.
Checked hard. We'll get him. What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind.
There's something much bigger going on here. They wouldn't go this far for just a car.
What's the play?
New plan. Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city.
Are you guys seeing this?
Seeing and feeling.
Back up. They got back up.
I see them.
Take them out, Ty.
Then let's get this done fast.
Come on, get rid of these guys.
I think we lost the muscle. Mac?
Yep, that truck's all yours. It's getting away.
Not for long.
You know, the collector's gonna go mental when he finds out we took his new toy.
Payback, baby. No way you can make it on the back. What's the plan, Jess?
I don't know yet. Get me closer.
Jess, I've got a really bad idea.
Mac?
Ladder on the side. You can get up on his right.
You know when you step on the gas and the engine growls to life for a second?
Oh, yeah!
Like that. Except it never stops.
You're kidding me! You're halfway to the airfield already?
I like this car.
Man, I can't wait to drive it.
Sorry, Mac. The Koenigsegg's going straight to the Gambler as soon as Raph had a peek under the hood.
Damn it! Why don't I ever get to drive a cool car? Almost there, Jess.
One thing is very heavy apprehended the subject.
The subject is still mobile.
Here. Hey, Mac. You were right, by the way.
Yeah?
This is fun.
Ha ha! Raph, Jess is here.
What? Already?
Is on fire.
Bring it into the garage. Time I took a peek under the hood. Figure out what's so special about this thing before we ship it back to wheels.